Hello, it is the Kiwi Kink, and I am here playing a little bit of Dishonored 2. Now, we've come to the Clockwork Mansion.
It has a strange beauty to it. Maybe I'll find a way to end this without killing Kieran Jindosh.
Yes. So, we're about to enter here and see if we can track down Anton Sokolov and take out Kieran Jindosh. Let's see how that goes.
All right, I need to eliminate Jindosh and find Anton Sokolov.
Okay. So we need to get to the laboratory. Now what I'm thinking is, let's try an unconventional approach.
Space behind the walls.
Shh. Be very quiet, Emily. So what's this? Excellent. Always nice to see some of those. Pull. Interesting. And that looks like a way up. So let's just try that. And anything interesting? Some cash. Always welcome. Moving this way, we can actually avoid a lot of the entanglements. Oop. Another drawer.
You think at these prices, the man wouldn't keep us waiting?
There's only one Kieran Jindosh. He can charge whatever he likes.
Did I close my locker before coming out? Last time I left it open, someone left a hagfish in my jacket pocket. Smells like piss. What a dog.
It's just okay. That should put her to sleep. Yep. Good night. Gonna try and do this as non-lethally as possible, of course. Ooh. Sorry. rooms over there. That's a little out of the way, so we will. Yes. Okay. An unconscious guard. We'll just move him out of the way as well. I'm trying to keep this as quiet as possible. Excellent. Now, what is this? Oh, that would be a whale oil thingy. Sneaking along. Okay. Looks empty. Probably not empty, but let us see. Ooh. I'm more or less avoiding loot here. Bananas.
What cruelty is this? With this machine, maybe you won't have to die after all, Jindosh.
Okay, so it sounds like that is the non-lethal method.
So it's a long way down.
Yeah, so let's try and keep it that way. Okay. Sticky grenades. Anything else in here? Okay, elevator. Okay, so I need a key. This is where things get tricky. Let us see. Try the office. So there is a guard up there.
Make a note. Group display back after the final field test.
Ooh. Excellent. Excellent. Let's see where this takes me.
This must be Jindosh's lab. Here in Jindosh.
All your help in the end, Von Sokolov. Given time.
Okay, the machine has detected.
You do your jobs
something.
And protect me, you idiots!
Playback indicates a false positive. General detection state.
Go down to the lab.
Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
So you do that. Okay. Now we've got him here. Oh shit. Let's just pop you there.
This place is summoning.
Sweet. Okay. So. Rewire tools. So that was doing so well.
Protocols.
Nope. Not what I want.
has lost its core.
Combat protocol is that you will
have it. This must be the electroshock machine Jindosh mentioned.
Tactical mode.
Ooh.
Okay, shut it down.
Was hardly the smoothest way, but cool. Now where's Karen? Sweet. Let's take him over to the machine. Place in the machine. There you go, you smug bastard. Okay, and
not enough power. The other lab machines are draining away too much electricity.
Okay, so I've got to figure this out.
Not enough power.
Oh, room. Yes, definitely take that. And how about now?
Not enough power.
Damn, so okay. Try that one.
Not enough power.
Just take all the stuff, all slick darts, always useful.
Not enough power.
No. Okay. Let's see.
Not
this is going to be a tricky part. Steel.
Not enough power.
Okay, let's just pause it there. Okay, so let's see. And is there another one? Here we go. Let's see. Wait for all this to come through. And let's try this.
Not enough power.
Don't. Okay, now
the electroshock machine should work now.
Just needed to be patient.
No, no, no! You don't know what you're doing.
Yes,
anything. I'll give you anything you want. Stop! Don't do this. So much will be lost. An age of advancement.
Sorry, dude, but you're going down.
Too bad it had to come to this, Jindosh.
My apologies.
And if I combine the acid against a copper plate, it... what does it do?
Okay.
I knew that. A moment ago. Does anyone know the answer?
Probably. But anyway, you deal with your new life there. I am going to go rescue Sokolov. Next episode. Anyway, I am the Kiwi Kink, and I will see you next time.